award is in the area of vocational studies. The book is The Story of Architecture by Jonathan Glancy. The recipient is Ryan McKenzie. Thank you.
this time, any student could receive a scholarship or a grant from any of the colleges you will be attending. Would you please stand so we can recognize you?
Administration
is sort of a story of someone that kind of turned his life around, and we're glad he did because we wanted him on our side. And he was a little bit of a challenge for us in the beginning, but we worked with him. And we began to recognize how we could use his energies, his knowledge, his creativity to help us. And we developed a working relationship. We reached an understanding. And consequently, Marshwood High School benefited greatly. And as a result of his efforts and being willing to use us as a test site, he developed what is our homework hotline, a web-based homework hotline, which all of you parents and students have been using quite effectively. And we owe a tremendous amount of thanks to Kyle Cunningham. Into red baseball caps, which he wore for many years. Stephanie Lynn Dion. Preston Andrew Hamill. Christopher Denham. Benjamin Robert Surface. Anissa Margaret Hosack. Jessica Ray Johnson. Cheryl Ann Deegan. Erin Elizabeth Lord. Robert Eugene Tice. Matthew Paul Ellis. this is a good one.